Suvarnabhumi Airport is considered to be one of the world's oldest international airports and Asia's oldest operating airport. It was officially opened as a Royal Thai Air Force base on the 27th of March 1914, although it had been in use earlier.
Commercial flights began in 1924, making it one of the world's oldest commercial airports. The airport consists of Terminal 1 for international flights and Terminal 2 for domestic flights, which are connected by a unique glass exterior elevated walkway. The airport also featured an exterior walkway connected to the Amarillo Hotel. The first commercial flight was an arrival by KLM Royal Dutch Airlines.
In this video, I will fly to Thailand in the Survanaphumi Airport by Real Flight Simulator 2022 version 211.
Rotate. Positive rate. Gear up. Positive brake. Gear up.
Protect.